Okay, welcome back to Warframe. So, I was doing capture mission non-stop, and I bought, I think it's the Gorgon Braid. Where is it? Is it a secondary? I'm pretty sure I bought it. Maybe it's an Arcane weapon. Loadout option? Mod. No. Prismagorgon, there it is. I was looking for the wrong thing. So I bought the Prismagorgon. He has less. Slash status effects, more fire rate, more crit, a lot of crit actually. Appearance, let's just do copy Warframe color. Yeah, but I want to do one thing. As you can see, this is primary. I unlocked this, so we now have the white color. It's kind of cool. I want to apply also, I want to do a white Umbra and see how it looks. So maybe instead of this, it kinda looks cool like this. I like it. Appearance, I just wanna change this one as well. Now that we have a lot more reds. I still don't know. I'm liking it like this. Okay. So we have two things today. One, it's doing more fishers, and the other one is the Gift of the Lotus that I didn't remember what it was, but basically it's a Raven mod. So Maze of Capture. I'm doing this one currently, and I'm wasting this. Actually, you get Grand Prime stuff from that. I am a bit sad because I'm wasting all of my Grand Prime relics. And Grand Prime is one of the best melee weapon, they say. I haven't even tried that. I still think I already have the Sibaris though, so no big deal. So we should have 60 ducats, plus we have 45 thingy to sell, and we need like 500 and 50 total. So today we're gonna run some relic, and hopefully I'll get what I need.
Interrogate the captive base.
There is, I think, at the stairs a relic.
Heads up, your near assault team is headed. The reactor is working on your relic. Find more.
I forgot to mod my Gorgon, but it's fine. Not even using it. It's a struct.
Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Wanna go upstairs from right there, because you can do this. And then you can go here. And then if you time it perfectly... Akishagara Prime Barrel? Wait, I don't know if you need two of that or one. Under the heading consequences. Let me check. Well, you need two barrel. I can't sell that. We already have one. Two Akijara Prime Barrel and two Receiver. Let's quickly start another Mizu capture right here. Oh.
Here to find the target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
It's another incher.
Hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
Watch out. I'm detecting void pushes nearby. Do you have a matching relic? Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to fight the relic. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
I gotta remember after this quick run to mod my Prisma Gorgon.
Your part is here, Tenno.
Okay. Wow, it took really long to reload. I already have that, by the way, but... So that's Azima. I think it stays a bit longer than Azima. I'm taking the Akbolto Prime blueprint. So while the game loads, I have 60 plus 45, 105, 120. I'm not sure if you need 500 or 550. Missile capture. No. Leave the squad. Missile capture. I like this color right there, like this. I'm running out of Mizo relics. Soon, maybe, there's gonna be a relic switch, a feature switch, and new locations, hopefully. If there is not gonna be something like that, I will just run the Gift of the Lotus.
Target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive. You target, capture them quickly before they.
We got the target.
Don't forget the reactant. You need to open that relic. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captain back at base. Part is done here, Tenno.
Forgot to mod the Prisma Gorgon.
Ignore your original objective. Leave nothing alive. Grenier are on the way.
I gotta check my count of void traces. I don't see the enemy, I don't see where to go. Oh no, we do see extraction though. That way.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
We got a bunch of energy shells.
Difficult to replace.
That was the last of the Gru Strike 3. You took a risk, but it paid off.
I got split chamber. Great. I might take another ballistic on Prime Upper Link. I gotta remember to keep one to actually craft the Ballistica Prime. Do I need one? Yeah, I do need one. Okay. Well, right here, so... we are around 165. Let's do the Spirana relic, I don't know. Oh, before we do that, I gotta absolutely make sure that I'm not wasting relic. No, I'm not. Okay. Any rapture going on that I maybe wanna join? Just for random gold pieces. I don't have Ember Relic. Axie K4. I need to get that. For the Cronin. Cool, we got a third one. A penta user, okay. Oh, it's just leveling up.